future of scientific discovery here at MSU is about to get really exciting.
FRIB is going to be the world's most powerful rare isotope accelerator.
These students will leave here really being some of the best trained students in the country in the area of convergent science and biomedical engineering.
Rare isotopes and biomedical engineering are more than just fancy words. These areas of research are a big deal. Take, for instance, FRIB, or the Facility for Rare Isotope Beams.
In 2022, when FRIB is done, we will have the most powerful machine in the world again and be the leader in rare isotope science. FRIB will enable scientists to hopefully make a predictive model of the nuclear force to figure out what holds us together.
This is IQ, the Institute for Quantitative Health Science and Engineering. And it's more than just a beautiful building. Its mission is to foster collaboration among the sciences on campus and beyond.
So you see this very open floor plan does that. So I think the impact we'll have on the state of Michigan is we're going to create new technologies and hopefully translate them to the clinic and really have a dramatic impact on patient care. We're attracting investigators from all over the country because there's a really tremendous opportunity here to bridge disciplines and really attract people who think differently about biomedicine.
With these new buildings and the groundbreaking research that goes on inside, the future possibilities of discovery here at MSU are endless.